Many of our users learn CAD on AutoCAD or another CAD program. When they start working with ARES Commander, we want to ensure they stay highly productive from day one. On average, our customers say it takes less than an hour to get used to the few differences between the programs. But we thought we could make it even easier. Let's take a look at the improvements introduced this year.
To begin with, we are introducing new icons in ARES with a touch of color. We chose this tangerine color to increase contrast in the icons, making them easier to understand and recognize. The same ribbon is provided for Windows, Mac, and Linux. If you are transitioning from AutoCAD, you can select the CAD General Workspace, which reorganizes the ribbon in the way you are used to. To customize your user interface further, you may add a toolbar and enable the palettes you want to see by default. Let's activate a toolbar, for example, solid editing. The toolbar can coexist with the palettes and the ribbon. We can even go further, integrating the toolbars within a palette. You can enable the tool matrix palette, for example, and use it to incorporate toolbars that you use frequently. If you want to keep these customizations, either save your configuration in the current workspace or create a new one. If you know an AutoCAD command by name, you can simply enter it in the command line. For many commands, the name is the same in ARES. If not, ARES will launch the command anyway because an alias has been defined. For example, the polyline command is the same, and the options are the same. If needed, you can also create your own aliases by modifying the list ARES provides. For example, we can create a new alias to execute the line command. We apply the changes. Now we execute the command through the new alias. You can also ask our new AI assistant, called A3, to help locate any feature. A3 will highlight it in the ribbon for you. Another improvement in this version is the redesigned options dialog. You can call it by entering the command options. This dialog is different from AutoCAD. We believe it is better, because all the options and user preferences are centralized in one place. The key evolution this year was to move the search function to the top. The easiest way to quickly find what you need is to enter a keyword, like color, for instance, and use the down arrow key to quickly jump to all the locations until you find what you are looking for. A small arrow shows the location of the option you have selected in the drop-down menu. Now we are going to change the background color of the model space. We search for a model background. Then we select a color. We apply it. And finally, we close the box to see the changes. To change the background color, we can also use the model background command, which will appear as we start typing the command name. We can enter an RGB color, or in this case, just white. Users transitioning from AutoCAD told us that they were missing quick access to the dimension styles. So we added a new dialog for dimension styles, which you can call with the command dim style. The same options already existed in our options dialog, but the new dimension styles dialog is similar to the one found in other CAD programs, making for a smoother transition. We trust that all these improvements will make it even easier to get started with ARES Commander.